Permanent library paper in San Jose that Martin Luther King was there.